Namaskar, adabar se vanakkam. What's up, everyone? Hope you guys staying home and safe. Finally, you know, the sun started to come out. I know it's summer, but for a while the weather was so bad. But finally, you know, we started to see some sun. And also, good news is, looks like the business is gonna open soon. So things will go back to normal pretty soon. Just stay positive and also stay safe. If you are new to this channel, hit that subscribe button and the bell notification for an awesome content regarding real estate and also my personal journey as a realtor and also as an investor. So with that, if you are already an existing follower, you know, if you like my content, you know what I'm gonna ask you. Hit that thumbs up button, because if you don't, then YouTube doesn't like me, and if the YouTube doesn't like me, I don't like myself. So please do me a favor. And you know, with that, actually, this thing I never really took time to share with you guys, which is like, who is this Win City real estate team? Because you might have seen me posting on Facebook or Instagram here and there saying Win City team, but I never really clarified those, and also I never really shared who we are. So first of all, Win City real estate team is not a brokerage. It's actually a team of realtors as working together as a team. And we operate under brokerage called EXP Realty. If you have saw my other video, if you don't know what is EXP brokerage, I have made another video, check out there. But you know, we are a team of realtors, and our core value is building the relationships. We really focus on, you know, not the transaction, on the relation, because we know it's the real estate doesn't end with that one transaction. If we will make sure that, you know, if you're buying or selling your property, if we make sure we work our best to give you the results that you wanted, then obviously now we win your heart. That means we win your business. And not only that, what happens if you like us, you're gonna, you know, talk to your inner circle and your friends and family good about us. So that's what we focus on. That's our core value is. And you know, we have a tagline saying that we make real estate work for you. So that's who we are. And I have an awesome team. First of all, Win City was started by my ex-partner, such a brilliant lady and very intelligent, also an investor, who is Cassidy Loxon. If you don't know who is her, I have other videos, check out about her. So she was a really brilliant one, but now she's focusing on her relationship business, coaching, relationship coaching business. So that's why, like, she couldn't pursue anymore, at least for now, in the real estate. So that's why now I partnered up with another young and dynamic and very smart guy whom you might already saw some videos in my channel. If you haven't, I will put the links, but also you're gonna hear from him soon, who is none other than Marco Agbaba.
What's up, YouTube? My name is Marco Agbaba, and I'm the co-owner of the Win City real estate team with my partner Aditi Asoma. For those of you guys who don't know me yet, so my name is Marco. I come with an economics and financial management background from the Lazardus School of Business and Economics. And for those of you who do know me, you already know I'm the student housing guy. My whole real estate portfolio consists of student housing here in Windsor, Ontario. So I believe in what we're selling here. I'm full on investing in those things as well. And without further ado, the point that you guys are really here for is to learn about the Win City team. So I'm going to introduce them right now, starting with Srinivas and Clark.
Hey guys, good afternoon. This is Srinivas Vadapalli. I'm from EXP Realty Brokerage. I've been working with Win City Real Estate team. Before coming into real estate, I was an IT professional. My exciting journey so far into real estate has been both productive and exciting, you know, with me working with buyers and investors alike. I moved to Windsor about 2 years ago, and moving in, I just bought my property. I didn't think much because it's a great place to own a home. Nowhere in the country actually you have a place like Windsor that's you know, both budget friendly and as well you know, have the small town convenience with the big town, you know, benefits of being next to Detroit. I've worked with so many buyers and investors so far through my journey in this real estate. And I've been able to help many clients, you know, achieve their dream house or, you know, dream investment property. If you're looking for something to buy, you know, or sell in Windsor, Ontario, please contact me and you know, I'll do everything to help you.
Hey, what's up guys? My name is Clark Alley. I'm an investment realtor here with the Wind City Investment Team. Or some of you may know me, the guy that is building the tiny home in Windsor. I used to actually start out in real estate about 4 years ago doing wholesaling. I wholesaled a few properties here in Windsor, working with, you know, investors with fixer-upper properties or kind of small single family properties. I then transitioned to building a property management company called Windsor Rent. We manage about 60 or 70 properties, but I realized the big value add comes from being a realtor, working with investors from start to finish, picking out the project, doing management on the whole, you know, investment process. So I work with value add properties, multifamily properties, student rental, anything that fits an investor type of profile is the properties that I like to work with. Feel free to reach out to me on my website or with the Wind City team. I'll be happy to discuss properties with you.
So there you go. Now you know us. You know, not only just me, now you know my team as well. You know, always feel free to reach out to us for any services, selling or buying, you know, or even if you have some questions that you want to know, if you want like some consultation, just see where you are standing and how we can help you, then feel free to reach out to us. Don't hesitate, because don't forget one thing. If you don't ask, you don't get anything. So reach out to us. I will leave the our info, email, and also phone number also in the description. With that, you know, thank you so much for getting to know us, and just say hi to us in the comments below so we can you know, reply back with you. And with that, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button. Have a wonderful day, guys.